Well, crews are getting some high-tech help in the search for a toddler who was allegedly tossed into the waters over the Key Bridge. Officials have been searching for three-year-old Turner Nelson since Sunday night. 11 News reporter Lowell Melser is live at the Key Bridge. He has more on their efforts. Lowell?
Yeah, Baltimore City fire officials spent all morning and much of the afternoon searching the waters off of the Key Bridge using sonar technology, searching for little Turner Nelson, and came up with nothing, leaving some to question whether his body is even out there at all.
I'm hoping for the best, but I'm prepared for the worst. Either way, I just want my son home.
Natisha Johnson, mother of three-year-old Turner Nelson, tells 11 News Wednesday she still feels her son is alive. According to police, she called 911 three times Sunday to say the boy's father, Stephen Nelson, threw their son off the Key Bridge. The two had been involved in a heated child custody dispute. Police also say that they are treating this as a murder investigation and are waiting for Stephen Nelson to come out of a coma after drinking a concoction of household cleaners in an apparent attempt to hurt himself.
We want to use all due effort and all resources to try and make certain that this is or is not the case.
Now that a multi-jurisdictional rescue effort in place since Sunday has come up with nothing, Baltimore City fire officials deployed one of their fireboats equipped with sonar technology to search for the missing boy. It's the same technology that was used to look for victims of the water taxi tragedy back in 2004.
The sonar actually operates where it runs a beam across the floor of the water body, identifies various objects. Anything that stands out similar to what they're actually looking for, they will give a bit more concentration to that object and that specific area.
And while today's search came up empty-handed, fire officials say they are planning similar searches in the days to come. In the meantime, anyone with information on Turner Nelson's disappearance is asked to call the MDTA police offices. That number, 410-537-7600. We're live outside of Dundalk tonight. I'm Lowell Melser, WBAL-TV 11 News.